Hello, this is Mahima Singh and you are watching Village Ki Chori. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh has welcomed the Supreme Court's judgement on Permanent Commission for Women in Army. I wholeheartedly welcome Supreme Court's judgement on giving the women officers permanent commission in the armed forces. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has supported the idea of the Permanent Commission for Women and announced the change in policy in his Independence Day speech in 2018, he tweeted. A historic decision to allow women in field operations came earlier when the then Defence Minister Nirmala Sitharaman announced that women will be inducted into military police. The recruitment process has started in 2019. The plan was to recruit women in roles ranging from probing crime cases to assisting the army in field operations wherever required, said Defence Minister. There have been instances where certain women officers have been in the job for nearly 20 years while SSC term terminates in 14 years. In 2019, the Defence Ministry granted a permanent commission to women in all the branches of the Indian Army, including Signal Corps, Intelligence, Aviation, Engineering, Service Corps and Ordnance Corps. Before 2016, women made up just 2.5% of India's armed forces working in mainly non-combat roles. As of January 2019, 3.89% of Army personnel comprised women, while 6.7% of Navy and 13.28% of the Air Force personnel respectively were women as of June 2019. As of June 2019, women were inducted in all branches of Indian Air Force, with terms and conditions for women officers being issued from time to time. Rajnath Singh said, "The Government of India is working to strengthen this Stri Shakti in our armed forces and we stand committed to move forward in the direction." Supreme Court has given a big decision on giving permanent commission to women in the army. The court has approved the permanent commission for women. This is the seal of High Court's 2010 judgment. In 2010, the High Court had asked for permanent commission of women in the army. If you like the video, do share. For more such videos, keep watching MyNation.